I will run, I will climb, I will soar. I'm undefeated. Oh, jumping out of my skin for the cold. Yeah, I believe it. Oh, the past is everything we were. Don't make us who we are. So I'll dream until I make it real. And all I see is stars. It's not until you fall that you fly. When your dreams come alive, you're unstoppable. Take a shot, chase the sun, find the beautiful. We will go in the dark, turn it dust to gold. And we'll dream it possible.
The Charlotte Hornets select.
Chase, I will reach, I will fly. Until I'm breaking, until I'm breaking out my cage like a bird in the night. I know I'm changing, I know I'm changing it into something big, better than before. And if it takes a thousand lives, then it's worth fighting for. It's not until you fall that you fly. When your dreams come alive, you're unstoppable. Take a shot, chase the sun, find the beautiful. We will go in the dark, turning dust to gold. And we'll dream impossible. Bottom to the top, we're sparking wild fires. Never quit and never stop. The rest of our lives. From the bottom to the top, we're sparking wild fires. Never quit and never stop. It's not until you fall that you fly. When your dreams come alive, you're unstoppable. Take a shot, chase the sun, find the beautiful. We will go. Turning dust to gold, and we'll dream impossible. And we'll dream impossible.
Said your daughter Gigi got you back into watching a lot of NBA. You've taken to her a bunch of games this year, sitting courtside with her. As you watch games with her and coach her through her basketball journey, I wanted to get your take on if you think a woman could ever play in the NBA one day.
Play in the NBA? I think there are a couple players that could play in the NBA right now, honestly. Yeah, there's a lot of players that have a lot of skill that can do it.
It's possible. I mean, as basketball players, we're really supposed to shut up and dribble, but I'm glad.